Hello. Okay, 23, baby. So, oh, whoops, I'm already messing this up. It's okay. There we go. Nice. See that? That's expert level, level streaming. That's brilliant. Didn't do anything wrong. Everything went well instantly. No problems whatsoever. Don't you dare deny me. Don't you dare deny that that's true. Alright, I'm gonna leave that over there. Actually, no, I just put that down there. It doesn't matter. I know it's recording, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, this game has music. I didn't realise. Nice. Oh, God, that's loud. I probably should have plugged my headphones in. I'll turn it down a little bit so that it's not overpowering to the point where it's getting to my microphone. That should be a lot better. Ah, oh, nice. Alrighty then. Night Kingdom, obviously. Oh hey, it knows I want to go as Conservatives. There we go, baby. Conservative Liberation Movement, and let's fight off the Green Party, because I hate the Green Party. Let's just stick to the automatic, whatchamacallit, the default difficulties and everything. Thank you. Okay, so what bullshit do I have to deal with in this? Let's see. So unemployment is high, I can read. Unemployment is high. Mouse, come on. Oh, my mouse has disappeared. Oh, there we go. Health is low, education is medium, actually. Poverty is high and crime is high. Okay. I feel like the resolution on this is slightly wrong. Let me just touch the head on. No, it's the right resolution. Why does it feel so... I'm getting rid of that too. I'm going to start again. Let's pretend that this start never happened. Get rid of them because they really annoy me. Yeah, that does seem... it is right. But all the... I don't know. The HUD scaling seems off. I like, don't know. If I do that, what happens? Out of curiosity. I'll never know. It just... great. Has my game crashed or my mental? My game has crashed. Brilliant. Excellent start. Right, I'll close that a second. Ah, oh, this is a good start, this. Right. Options. Okay, right now. Let me just make sure this is actually appearing on stream. Yes, it is. Right, okay. Then. Right, let's try again. The Conservative Liberation Movement. I'm not very good at typing on this keyboard, so. And let's fight the Green Party, because screw the Green Party. Right, let's try that again, shall we? Scheduling for opportunities. Okay, so, yeah. Low wrong thing, so I want. Education is the only thing about my election that's going well at the moment. So that's good, isn't it? Alright. I'm trying to think. What shall I do first? So I'm actually making a surplus right now, which means I can afford to do away with a couple of things for a bit of easy happiness. I'm going to get rid of inheritance tax because I've always found that to be a bit of a ridiculous thing in real life. What else? I'm just going to limit my... Oh, go away. Oh, I played this game before. I might get rid of state pensions because honestly it's a waste of time. Like, look how small of a thing they are, and if I do it early I can make up... I can make up the... whatchamacallit later on, and with the money I can put it into small business grants and rural developments. That sort of thing. Or even a space program, that might be cool. Let's see. Oh, excuse me. Fiber optic internet is another one I want to start doing. Like, just getting rid of that, of state pensions is... It's not necessarily something I'm massively supporting in real life, but considering the massive fiasco we had however many years ago, you know, I know that there's benefit to keeping state pensions in case those private companies blow up or something. But yeah, I feel like you should be responsible for your own. I'm sure there is a whatchamacallit, like a tax credit of some kind for old people. Where would it be? I don't think it's actually in the game. What the hell is that? Well, that can get out. No idea. Right, okay. Alright. I'm getting away with this. I'm doing away with this, rather. Council policy, that's 43 billion save per turn. And I'll do one more thing in this turn. I'll try and limit myself to... Oh, it's okay. Alright, fair enough. I'll limit myself to one... Two, three... I'll limit myself to three, you know, ideas, changing of money, whatever, per turn, because I've got rid of political capital, because political capital really annoys me. It's such a, I don't know, I know what it's going for and what it's trying to do, but I don't like it at all. It really interferes. So, what was I going to do with... Okay. What was I going to do with that money? So I've just essentially made 40 grand, and I might spend it on this police issue. So I could up the police force a couple billion. Let's up that 2 billion. Let's down them to 40 billion. With that, let's introduce another 50.50 into that, because that helps quite a lot. I will... Where's the prison service to? There it is. I will spend... Okay, we're at 4... So 5... 2... I'll spend 4 billion on this then, because I massively believe in that. Big supporter of rehabilitation as opposed to punishment for most crimes. And okay, I will go to the next turn now and see how that's... Okay. Nice. All I did was... Oh, okay, this isn't gonna last long, I'm sure of it. The reason I don't think that will last long is because of what I will eventually do with importation. But that's not important just yet. Right, now then, I've worked on the crime a little bit, so let's get some what I feel are important things for making money. Okay, now how much is this? Right, let's go. I'm trying to think logically now, right? Because ideally, I'd spend 50 billion on it, but I can't spend that much on it. I might do every town, like minimum every town, because that is only 8.56 billion. And it it helps all of these things quite a lot. And I can slowly increase it over time if I can afford to. So I'm gonna let those things just go down over time now. I'm going to, I might raise taxes on devices sooner or later. Until then, let's get a bit of job creation going. Ooh, refugee camps. There is a would it be in here? I don't know. There might be a lot of me being quiet while I'm thinking. I'll try to express my thoughts better. I'm working on it. So here's my thinking here, right? If I make conceited effort towards making road travel less. So if I'm going to go with this route, right, I would put some subsidies into bus driving, into the bus and free bus passes too. I might just do that now. I would do quite a few of these things here, and then introduce where is it? This. Because if I introduce this, it would allow me to, although I'm only making about 4 billion, that's at max, so it might not be worth it in the end. Definitely going to introduce bicycle lanes. Just because I want to encourage a country that's healthier for a start, and I want to encourage people to use less petrol and all that sort of thing. So I'm going to work on my transport for a while with this extra money I've got. I don't want to do too much in terms of national systems and whatever. I feel like that's to my non-benefit later down the line. For example, I would support this, but I feel like that's a waste of money. It's easy happiness though. I might do it to about 2.5, because that's a decent way. And I'll do one more thing and then go to the next turn. So what else can I do? I don't want to. The thing, in my opinion, about conservatism is that you interfere as less. You interfere as least as possible in the general public's lives as you possibly can. So by doing things like by giving people the ability to just sort of exist, it makes a country run better. It's about community responsibility, and I know the flaw with community responsibility is that some people in the community won't take responsibility, but Sodom, like they're the ones that are losing out, really. Let's see. Speed cameras might be cool. Private prisons. See, I don't know, because that costs me money, even though I feel like that should be making me income, but whatever. Stupid. Let's see. Voting age. I could do that. I do sort of believe in a voting age being being higher than it is. Oh, I'm supporting this, definitely. Only cost 500 million, that's nothing. Oh yeah, let's go to next turn. See how everything's coming along. That's okay. Limit activity. Okay, now how is this going on? How did that happen? Why even? How even? Is my crime even going down? Am I? It's not even going down, is it? That's weird. I've spent quite a bit of money on the police system, and yet it's not going down at all. I'll tell you what I can do. I can lower the poor tax to that, but then that's quite a lot of money I'm losing out on by doing that. It'd be better in the long run, I think. The problem is, I need to, by the end of this, I need to be elected. Re-elected, sorry. And to get to that point is quite difficult. I'm only having a surplus of 90 billion now. I want to try and stay in surplus of over 20 billion. But how do I do that? Anything here I can get rid of that's just a waste of time? Why is that? Whatever. Homelessness isn't actually too high, weirdly enough. I thought it'd be a lot higher than it was. Although that says, well, I don't know, it's not costing me much anyway, so apparently it is high, but it's not actually costing me much. Well then, okay, right, let's try and actually help people now. So, since I'm starting to reach that point where I'm losing money, I need to think of good ways to get money that isn't awful. See, that could be a good one, because I am against the AI, but again, this leads into technology stagnation. You know, it's not good. I don't agree with that. I semi-agree with that. Land value tax is... I don't know if I like that. Could introduce television license, since that's actually true of... Ooh, that might be good. Might be good to do that. This would help massively with... Yeah, this will help really a lot. Like, that helps a lot with alcohol abuse and homelessness, and it only cost me 1.38 billion. That's very useful. What else can I do that's like a freebie bit of happiness? See, now, I don't know if I like this or not. So I've heard an argument for this that's decent. Excuse me a second. I've got a message from my father. I have no idea what the hell it's about. Oh shit, pistol gun. Okay. Who the heck is Christopher Clinton? Okay. Try to think of a cool little way I can earn some easy happiness for little money. Ah, this is a good one. The poor won't like me, but I'm getting 200 million. Actually, I don't agree with that. Let's do... Oh, sorry. Let's get an easy 200 million out of that. Let's just go to the next turn now, because we've done 3 or 4 turns. Whatever. Poverty is down. That's good. Popularity is still rather low. Still in a decent surplus. Poor are starting to like me a bit more. Okay. This is costing me more than it's actually helping me, so... What does that even affect it? Like, that barely affects anything by putting it down. But then it does raise... whatever. Right, I'll leave it as that. It seems like a waste of money to me, but... How am I earning money with that? Oh, whatever. Might be worth the 2 billion just to go down to neutrality, but the currency strength takes quite a hit by doing that, so stay there actually. Okay, fine, whatever. No, I know, I've played the game. Alright. Easy things that people like me for. Easy things people like me for, preferably for free. I'm not doing that, you can cut out. Should be more whatchamacallit with your children. I'm not doing that either, that's stupid.
There
it is. Right, that only cost me a few million and everyone likes it. Yeah, that cost me basically the same amount I'm making from whatever I just introduced, so I'm okay with that. Okay. Jeez. What else can I do? That's stupid, by the way. Massively disagree with that in real life. I don't know why you would ever introduce that. Like, if they're worthy of... This is worth doing too. If they're worthy of being in your business, then you will hire them. Irrelevant of their skin colour or gender. It doesn't matter at all. Like, any smart businessman wouldn't be that stupid. And if they are, then you know, capitalism will kill them. That's how it works. Do a couple easy happiness things for cheap. Another cheap thing that'll help my let's just do 1 billion. Next turn. I should be starting to build up popularity by now. Apparently not. My crime is not going down at all. Go away. Yeah, my crime's not gone down at all. I've done all this to help crime. But it's not gone down at all. I tell you what. Let's get some... We need to get a bit more... Whatchamacallit at crime now. So I wouldn't be against this, actually. But they do help, you know. That would help, I think, in the long run. They're not getting any more or less say than the others, so I don't see how it would help. Where am I? Here we go. Introduce that. A bomb. Now that's great. That's some great stuff, that. Doesn't cost anything either for some reason. Why would you ban that? That seems weird. Okay. See, I do actually agree with this. So the Conservatives will get angry at me for that, but I do actually agree with that in real life. So I see no reason not to. I'm going to enable that too. And where's the other one that helps with the... Where is it? Jewish, where is it? Universal. There we go. Right. I spent quite a bit of money there, I think. Sovereign wealth. Approve ban. The quicker we stop people from drinking as well, crime will go down a lot also. I have managed to get us out of debt entirely though. Let's see how those had an effect on crime. Violent crime has gone down. Regular crime has remained the same. What are the capitalists really upset about? Nothing I particularly want to do anything about. I could. Let's see. Only 4 billion. I might get rid of this. Because I think it prevents people from putting more money into the system later on. I don't want to raise alcohol taxes because I'll just make the poor hate me, and I need some popularity right now. Right, free popularity. Organized crime will go right up though. Organised crime doesn't actually mean anything though, like... I'll do that, because I think that's how it actually is in the country. I need some free happiness here, boys. Introduce that, because that actually kind of helps crime. Indifferent, I don't want to support or unsupport it. But I don't see why you wouldn't allow people to do that. I need free happiness points, or, you know, limited spending happiness points, as well as things that will... youth club subsidies, that's a good one. Yeah, that'll help a lot, actually. I spend 1 billion on that. That may help crime a little bit. See? Keeps that the same. I'm scared of moving that. Surplus of 90 billion. Alright, I tell you what. I should. Alright, let's go to the second and go over to education. Public services, there we go. Now then. Can I help you at all? I'm thinking of a good way to make my education a bit more, a bit better. Right, I'm going to introduce school uniforms. That'll help a lot, actually. I've always massively believed in school uniforms, so I'm applying that, and then back to public services. Also doesn't cost anything, so. What the hell is that? Organized secularism. What's the point? Don't need that. Sort of thinking of a way in which to because increasing education and access to education massively helps with crime later on, and I don't know why this helps the religious. So introducing this at, let's say, 7 billion will help me massively later on. It also means spending a bit less on this over time. Let's see, 20, I'm on 9, where am I? I'm on 20 billion now. How much until I get to modern textbooks? Another 6 billion. When I get to student laptops, you get to 40 billion, which is way too much. But spending another 6 billion, not too bad. Not too bad. So that's about 15 billion I just spent in all. However, they will go away. They will help over time in reducing crime and increasing education. And I'll also get a better, whatchamacallit, spending per turn in terms of state schools as well, because of the private education funding. I could also do the same with health, if I can find it, but I don't know if that's worth my money or not. I feel like I'm starting to interfere, but no, that's not interfering at all. I mean, I do believe a state should have a school system, but there should be far more options in the private sector too for people. Right, I don't want to introduce any, like, outright you're rich, therefore you get taxed things. I feel as though that's really sort of, oh god, hiccups. Thank you. I don't think they should get full pay. I feel like that's a bit ridiculous, but half pay definitely. Welfare. Let's see. Right, what can I do now? Need some free popularity. It doesn't cost me too much. And that I don't massively disagree with also. Trying to find a free bit of popularity. Like, I want to introduce this, but this will not... This is going to really, like, annoy a lot of people if I introduce that. I could do it early next election if I manage to get there, but I don't know if I will. That's the problem. I'm not banning private stuff, that's stupid. I don't want to do anything like that because that leads to... This is fairly popular and it doesn't cost me too much. Also reduces crime, so definitely going to invest, let's say 800 million into that. Not too much. What else can I do? Really popular, it's relatively cheap, but it's hard. Trade Council could be good. Yeah, that's definitely good. Not the most popular thing, but worth it. Let's go to next turn. But halfway through my term now. Poverty is going down, I think. Let's get to my charts. Changes. Crime is now going down. Substantially enough. Violent crime has gone down quite a bit. Where is education? It's gone up. Employment's gone down. Racial tension is down. Let's see. High earnings is up. Where is poor earnings? Has that gone up at all? Oh, that's gone up 20, nearly. That's really good. What about middle earnings? Can I help them at all? I need to find a way of helping my middle earners. My middle class. It's gone up too. Okay. Slowly becoming popular. A bit too slow for my liking though, and I've only got 75 billion in reserves. However, I feel like I'm being a bit too frugal. In surplus, sorry. I feel like I'm being a bit too frugal. And I'm able to really help the country if I introduce a couple things here. I just need to find out what they are. What's causing this? I don't even understand. Oh, it doesn't matter. It'll deal with itself over time. Okay, I need to spend a bit of money now to get me some popularity, or else I'm going to lose this, even though I'm doing quite well. Because people are stupid and they don't understand anything at all. So... Right, I'm going to do free school meals for free parents, respect, and also because I do actually believe in it in real life too. Doesn't cost that much to do. I do anything else. Right, you should definitely be 21 in order to vote, but that's just decreased my happiness by a billion. So let's keep it at 18. I don't want any 16-year-olds voting for me. Still Youth Politics Council, because future and all that. And economy, let's invest in the economy. Right, now then. Yeah, see, this is nothing but good. So let's do 2 billion in this, if it reaches that high. Okay, fine, let's do 1.8 billion. And then let's do the same amount in small business grants. Actually, let's do 2.8 in small business grants. There we go. Raise these self-employed, and where is the... Where was it? What are they called? Right. Am I mental or am I just stupid? The people with... That's it. There, that'll help that too. And just to save mothers a little bit, because I want women back in work. I want women to go back to work. That should give me some free happiness for relatively low cost. Inner city riots is at an end. That's okay. Okay, definitely increasing my popularity. Not spending too much yet either. A bit afraid of spending too much more. I could... This is government employment, which isn't my ideal way of doing things. But I could... Okay, that's very easy, that. That's introducing that. Not much at all to introduce that. Yeah, this makes people really unhappy because it just messes up everything. How much did it cost? Oh god, yeah, quite a lot actually. I want bus lanes, bicycle lanes and all that, because it really helps with traffic congestion and all that sort of thing. Tell you what, I'll raise this to 18 billion. That'll help all of that. Let's go to the next turn. Vigilante mobs are now at an end. See? Told you. Proposed Freedom Act. I told you that getting rid of crime is great. I'm halfway through my... just over halfway through my turn now, I believe. Yeah, I'm about 3/5 of the way through, something like that. Not doing too badly. Starting to build popularity too. Conservatives are starting to like me as well. How are the capitalists? Capitalists are... I need to soothe the capitalists. So I think more oilies I can sort of... I can help. I could also introduce tax breaks in that. Okay, let's put this down to 10 billion. I feel like a 7% for that is decent. And property tax. Also unpopular. Right, okay, let's get some tax breaks going on since I can afford. I can afford everything now. trying to think of like a good. Maybe it's an economy. Socialism, always good. I hate socialism. Let's introduce that. Because I want alcohol gone without actively taxing it more. I feel like taxing it more would just annoy people. I want it gone without too much. We are probably one of the few nations that are taking our climate change obligations seriously. Are we now? I didn't even realize. Doctor strike. Well, how the hell did that happen? Why? Who did I? What did I even do? Right, where's the? There it is. Right, what? Hover over it. What causes this? I've not even done anything. I tell you what. If I invest into estate health a little bit, if I can find it, which I can't. Oops, wrong one. Does it? They're not costing me much, are they? Like, they're only costing me. Who knows? The thing is, right, okay, so I do want to increase this, actually. I'll increase this to. Okay, what's hell excellent? Excellent is 47 and my default right now is 39. So it'd be 8 billion if I want to go to excellent. Which isn't too much. Yeah, surplus is 69, I think I can afford that. I should get rid of the that should go away, that should get rid of all that. Bollocks. Right, go away. Get me alone. Come on, continue. Thank you. Yeah, that's, yeah, that will get rid of that in a couple of turns. Popularity is decent. Okay, right. Yeah, I can't do much more now, I don't think. Not too much more I can do. Don't particularly want to interfere with any of this stuff, because yeah, this like annoys people more than anything. Alcohol abuse is way down, which is good. Also, the age should be 20. No, no, that'll make people hate me again. Alcohol abuse is at an end, though, essentially. Ghettos is also coming down a little bit. Organized crime is up, but I can't do much about that. So I'm going to go over to the next turn. I'm feeling confident, don't necessarily have to do anything in a turn. Yes, that's at an end. Crime is very, very low now. Don't care about him. Raise speed limits. Okay. Right. Decent popularity now. Oh, what am I doing? Sorry. Right, poverty is down 30. Crime is down 75%, baby. Education is up. Racial tension down. High earnings is up 10%. Where's my middle earnings? They're up 3% now, that's cool. Not much, but you know, it's up. Private housing is down, that doesn't matter too much. Where's my poor earnings to? Ah, up 34, nice. Okay, so I'm actually doing alright now. Medium popularity. Yep, basically. Yeah, I'm basically at 50% popularity almost. So I could probably afford to go straight to election. If I could call a snap election, I would. Now would be a good time to call it. I've managed to lower that, which is good. If I can get just a free bit of popularity, that would be cool. This would be a free bit of popularity if I go... If I go right to return goods, minimum as possible. There we go. Nice. Oh, itch. Street gangs is at an end. Oh, honey bunny. Allow them. My health needs to start going up or I'm going to kill myself. Surplus of 85. Okay, right, now then. Let's get some healthcare vouchers on the go. $20 billion worth of that. Whilst enabling everyone access to healthcare vouchers are issued by state to everyone, but they can only be spent in the private sector on healthcare. This is a different approach to pure state healthcare. See, now, I might... okay, right, hang on. Go away. Do I have anything to do with that right now? Whoops. Let me go to state healthcare right now. State healthcare right now costs me $40 billion. If I lowered this to $20 billion, no, that's not worth my life. I'd get killed for doing that. But by doing this, I can lower for time my population's reliability on my healthcare. So let's put that to 20 billion. That's, I'm back down to 65 billion, which is where I was at before all those things went away. So not doing too badly. And I'm not interfering with my citizens just yet either. Also, this is great to do. While I have the spare money, I'm going to invest. $13 billion into it. Because that gets rid of unemployment even more. All the time. Foreign Affairs Minister resigns, whatever. Hire her, why not? Don't care who I hire. It's okay. 50 billion surplus.
See?
Doing well. Well, let's just go to the election and see how we do after being relatively conservative. Doing well. See that? Did well. Socialists voted for me relatively well, as did commuters and patriots. Who did I not do well with? Right? There's no one I particularly did badly with. I think the worst people I did with were motorists and the self-employed, but even they like me more than most. Cool. Ah, finally that's at an end. Yeah, that's stupid. Now our health is raising slowly as well. See, that's going down a bit now. Alright, surplus is 60 billion. That's a pretty good first term, I think. So, let's see where I was on the compass, shall we? So right now, I'm pretty much a libertarian, I think. I think libertarians are more around here. I don't know where you put this to, but yeah, I'm doing pretty well. Okay, I guess that'll be it for this one. Let's do a game save. Save game. The Conservative Liberation Movement. Nice. Alright, I'll see you all another time.